Next technique is fire breath. You can do it in whatever way you want, as long as you are breathing dynamically in and out.